TuneTrack MIDI can serve as the perfect starting point for your song. Whether it's bass or drum MIDI, you can find near endless inspiration for creating your next track. Both EZdrummer 3 and EZbass contain their own unique ways of automatically creating matching grooves. So however you start, either with the bass groove or the drum groove, you can find its perfect counterpart. For this first track, I'll start with the bass. In my session, I have both EZdrummer 3 and EZbass loaded onto separate instrument tracks. The DAW tempo is set to the BPM that I want to use, and follow host is on for both EZdrummer 3 and EZbass. Since I'm starting with the bass groove, I'll open EZbass to find the groove that I like. And then drag the bass groove from EZbass to the EZdrummer 3 Bandmate tab to generate a matching drum groove. Now, EZdrummer 3 will provide a selection of matching results. You can further refine the matching grooves by choosing the genre, selecting different grooves, and dialing in the amount knobs for the main instruments of the kit. Once you've found the perfect groove to match your bass, drag it to the song track of EZdrummer 3 if you want to use EZdrummer's MIDI tools for editing, or drag it to the MIDI track in your DAW. Now you'll be able to hear both EZbass and EZdrummer 3's loaded libraries playing back your chosen MIDI. Starting with the drums is just as easy. Here you would find the drum groove that you want. But this time, drag it to the Drums and Keys tab in EZbass. This tab is designed to work with MIDI, and it will automatically create a matching bass line to your drum MIDI with a few different options. When you drag in a drum groove, you can have EZbass generate a bass line that follows the kick drum, the kick drum and the snare drum, either with a note or with a mute. Or finally, the leading instrument in the drum groove. Once you've decided on a rhythm, drag the MIDI to the song track and get to work on your chord progression. Here, you can use the pencil tool to draw in chords and then change the progression with the Add Edit Chord tool. Now I have a bass rhythm derived from my drum groove with a customized chord progression. But what if you don't want to create your own chord progression? In this case, you can simply use the drum groove that you like as a starting point for finding complementary bass grooves in the EZbass library. Here you would again drag the drum groove from EZdrummer 3 to the Drums and Keys tab in EZbass. Then, where you're given the matching rhythms, click the down arrow and select Search with Tap to Find. This uses the EZbass Tap to Find feature to search your EZbass MIDI library for bass grooves that will work with your drum rhythm. The more grooves you have installed, the more results you'll have to choose from. Once you find one that you like, drag it to the song track in EZbass if you want to edit, or to the MIDI track in your DAW.